Marina del Vecchio. I am going to be talking about this wonderful and beautiful property we have here from the 1133. That means the building is 900 years old, which was brought from Spain, stone by stone, by William Randolph Hearst. They to put it together here was on the years 1952, 1954. And it took about a year, almost 2 years, to put it together. The main idea of William Randolph Hearst when he went to Spain was when he saw this building, he wanted to put it in his swimming pool in California. That's the main idea, to the pool that has to be surrounded by this beautiful building that we have here. But unfortunately, the stock market crashed at that time, and he didn't have the money to put it together. So these stones were located in a warehouse for years. After he passed away, that the family put the stone on sale. And that's how we got it here in Florida. We still have few of the collection that came with the monastery. You can see that there is a gymnasium from 800 years old. We have a Pope cabinet. We have the portable confessional. We have the armors. This is a tourist site because this is end up being the oldest building in the state. And we have the beautiful grounds. And also people come here to take pictures, like Sweet 15 picture, First Communion, bridals, maternity pictures. Also, they do movie filmings and musical videos. The armor are original pieces. As you can see, the only thing we have to make was the top, the head. The head is not original. You can locate us on our website, which is www.spanishmonastery.com. We offer guided tours Saturdays and Sunday, including the admission fee at 1 o'clock. So you pay the admission fee and you get your guided tour, Sundays and Saturdays. Thank you for watching this program.